as a parent of two girls who seem to have increasingly expensive extracurricular activities each year, I find that, you know, I got to remain on a pretty tight budget. So what I'll do is, instead of just kind of earmarking money in my mind in my savings account, what I might do is create a separate savings account called Cottage Trip with the Girls. Once that has been emptied for that trip, I might repurpose it as something else, like Vegas 2017.